guys, quick guys.
Missouri Christian Lance of Nebraska. Take down down to Mason Harris on that number six. Mason Harris, your number two seed out of Lawrenceburg, Indiana. He's your Big Ten number 10-1 on the season. Last year, a first team All-American. He's a junior from the University of Michigan. His opponent, your number 7 seed, Ethan Laird, a senior from Rider. He was your MAC runner up from Waterford, Pennsylvania, General McLean High School. Was an honorable mention All American in 2020.
Yes,
Schultz and Cassiope.
Yes, sir.
Out on that number four, Cassiope. And number five, he is a sophomore from high school in Illinois.
Yeah, of course, to take
Conahega High School. Third in the Big Ten.
It's got to be Marco.
2-2 on the season.
He's got to help me. It's got to be Marco.
He's a redshirt freshman for the Sun Devils. Parker, Colorado, Parker, looks amazing. Use your pack of champion in your number 4 seed.
Yes, yes.
15-0 on the season for the redshirt freshman. His opponent, the number 9 seed, also passed over the game. Out of Inverbro, Mike Sinsula, high school, very quickly. Cadet Bowl champion.
All right, face up. What do you like? What do you like here? What's your best?
Number 14 seed, Trey Kilmer, turning All American. First game a year ago.
April 2019. Get it. Left hand.
Second team All American a year ago, he's a senior. Round 285 pounds.